What is the last word in the Quran? Well, the last word. It starts out with the name of Allah, Bismillah. But it ends with who is the message to. It doesn't say Muslims. It doesn't say mu'min. What does it say? Min al-jinnati wan nas. For the jinn and human beings. Subhanallah. That message in there exposes the real truth of what Islam is supposed to be. The problem is not the message. It's those who have been left behind to convey that message. Us.